Okay, here we go. Easter Monday, a little reformer action. Jackson might hear Renee vacuuming. Okay, the modern studio. Okay. So I got two, reformers a little bit, two reds and a green here for a little bit of warm up. Leg work, we're gonna call it, okay? So I got heels on my feet, casual. So exhale, I just give me a push. Inhale, return. So smooth, I'm in neutral, relaxed. So exhale's the drive. Inhale, return. I'm gonna go with four more. So that's smooth. I'm drawing my kneecaps up towards my hips here as I drive out and contract. And no snapping into the knees. One more for good luck. Exhale's to go in. Inhale's to return. I'm gonna walk my feet out to the edges. I turn out. My wide stance, similar to Charlie Chaplin, we'll say that drive, exhale, inhale, return. That zipper in and up. You holding, trying to be in neutral for me, pretty please. Exhale to go, inhale to return. Three, two more, one last best. So there's us turned out all the way in for me. And then I want you to just let your knees, feet, everything fall in. So internal, exhale, opposite of Charlie Chaplin and Mr. Popper's Penguins. Go and exhale, leisure inhale. That's super in and up. You can see Renee. Renee's vacuuming the stairs at this particular time. Two more. And more. And I get a return. And I want the balls of the feet on. So drive out. And then all I'm after is I want you to hang over here and give me a double calf raise. So heels up, exhale. And then leisure inhale under. So smooth up. Leisure down. So exhale's that lifter. Inhale to lower. Four more for good luck. Chakalaka. So you're trying to be even across the ball of the foot as we lift and lower. Two more. One more for good luck. So now we'll do a little running, we're going to call it. So I want you to bend one knee. Let's say you're right. So my right knee's bent with my heel up. Okay. And then my left is under the bar forming my left heel. And then all I want you to do is lift the left, lower the right, smooth. Little run, prance, dressage, English style riding, whatever you'd like to call it. Inhale one, exhale the other. But no rush, make it nice and smooth. So we'll call 8, 7, going 6-ish, 5-ers. 4, 3-ish, 2, and the last run a little, both up, and then reach both way low, hold there. I really want you to pull your toes to your shins, so wrinkle the ankles for me, your socks. 4, breathing, 3, 2, 1, and we'll relax, we'll come all the way to the bumper jumpers. So you choose heels a little easier, balls of the feet a little bit harder. I want a hip curl, just our nice bridge. If you got a pillow, we're gonna get rid of it right if the headrest is up. Cleansing inhale to start. And then exhale, I gotta get you to roll through. That's fine. Kneecaps reaching across the room here. Really working on pulling your butt, your heels, big breath. And then exhale, I'm gonna peel down. So we'll say a couple more warm-ups. Exhale, that scoop and roll up. We'll hang out. And then exhale, that peel down. So two more warm-up zone. Exhale, rolling through that spine. Leisure inhale. And then exhale, peeling down that spine, warming up. So this one, springs are still pretty nice, very supportive. Exhale, scoop and peel up. On a couple pushes, there goes Satan. So we'll push away, inhale, and then that draw back, hips come back up. So inhale, go in. Exhale, returning. One more. Smooth out. Leisure return. We'll hold the bumper. And then I want that peel down. So I'm going to lessen the spring here, smidge it room. So I got my red and my... I got two red and a green, right? I'm going to get rid of my green. So I got two red. Maybe you want only one red, okay? So again, you pick your poison. Toes wrapped or on your heels. I'm going to do a little bit of hamstring work. That nice scoop and peel up. And I want you to go away anyhow. And then that draw back, exhale. Smooth outers inhale. Pulling, scooping. Give you a three more. Two more. Sort of the last. And then hold the bumper chumpers, big breaths. And then I'm gonna peel you out. So I'm gonna keep you on one ball of the foot, okay? Let's say your left. We'll tabletop your right for a sec. So I need neutral. We're just going to play with a little bit of développé, we'll call it. So I want you to reach. So I'm on my pushing. I'm going to push with my left. I reach my right long. So inhale, I want you to go and hit tabletop. And then exhale, return. Inhale. Exhale, return. Adding on. Inhale, go out and reach up with the right. And then exhale, set, return. So inhale, out and up, bend and return long. So tabletop and kick, tabletop and return long. Kick's not really good. We're adding on here. So inhale, gonna go out and up. Exhale, I want the heel to drop on my left and I wanna drop that right leg to where I can work but keeping my back. And then inhale, I lift the leg and my heel. Exhale, bend and return. So the whole spiel goes inhale, out and up. Exhale, down and up. Inhale, bend and return. So inhale, out and up, right. Exhale, drop the heel, drop the right leg. Lift both, bend and return. So inhale, out and up. Exhale, down and up. Inhale, bend. And return one more. Inhale, out and up. Exhale, down and up. Inhale, stop, bend and return. And we'll mix, we go. I shortened the breath there a little bit. So let's start the same, but different. So just the other side, easy to tabletop. Inhale, push and hit tabletop. Exhale, stop, return. So all we're doing is adding to reach up, nothing else. Inhale, out and up. Exhale, bend and return. Inhale, out and up. Exhale, bend and return. So a nice tabletop, precise and up. And we return. Are we ready? So no messing around, we just go into it. So inhale, go out and up. Exhale, heel down, leg down. Lift them, inhale. Exhale, bend and return. So inhale, out and up. Exhale, left leg goes down, right heel goes down, bring them both up, and then bend and return. So inhale, out and up. Exhale, drop the heel and the leg, lift both, and then bend and return. Exhale. So inhale, out and up. Exhale, down and up. Bend and return along. Two more. One more. Inhale, out. And up, exhale, down left, down right, return, bend and relax, and there's the développé le leg. So that was with our two reds or whatever we lessened with. You know your hamstrings. We're gonna do a semicircle. Some of us might have played with this, some of us might not have. So what the spiel is, you gotta snuggle down the reformer so that your butt's hanging in the hole here. And I can already feel that two red might be pretty springy. Okay, so I'm just gonna lessen. There, I'm now officially the one red. Alright. So here's me pushing into the shoulder rest, okay, not blocking my elbows, letting my hips sag into the carriage, okay, into the hole. So from here I'm gonna peel up on an exhale. So exhale, pull through my spine and up. Inhale, I'm going to go out. I'm going to peel down, exhale, letting my spine butt, okay, rolling down my spine. And then I'm going to bend and return, staying low, okay? So exhale, I'm going to peel up out of the hole into my hip curl, weight to my shoulders. Inhale, I extend out. Exhale, I'm going to peel down here, letting my tailbone drop into the hole, and then I bend, staying low. So if it's, you're not feeling good back-wise, we cut it out. Exhale, so peel up. Inhale, I'm going to push out. Exhale, I'm going to roll down, and I bend and return with my tailbone to be in the hole. One more, so that roll up. Kneecaps reaching across the room. Inhale, I push out. Exhale, I'm going to peel upper back, lower back, letting the tailbone drop. And I bend, staying low. There's a semicircle. And we could reverse it, but no, reverse a Rooney's from me wall. So I'm going to pop you up. Let's go into a little bit of, I call it elephant dog. So I'm just putting a red and a yellow. And then I'm going to peruse what I look like here. Just because, you know, glamour-wise. So there's my neutral, okay? Bum up, chest up, chin towards Adam and Eve's apple. Heels loaded, toes up. Exhale, I want to push. Inhale, return. Exhale, going. Inhale, return. That drive. And return. Two more. So as far as I can go, holding my back, right chest up, best neutral, and a return. So I'm moving with my legs. One more. Sure, you better have Chris on there. So I'm going to take really my version of arabesque. Right leg goes long, chest up. I'm going to root rolls, you better be hitting this. So exhale, I push. Inhale, return. So lifting that free leg, my right leg, up, 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 up. Leisure return. Exhale, gonna go. Inhale, return. So driving chest up. So I'm gonna give two more. Driving exhale. Leisure return. No shoulders and ears. One more. And then I want a mixed wiggle. Same but different, okay? So we're doing. Change legs, heel loaded, foot straight ahead, knee tracks with second and third toe. So pointed toes on the freebie, loaded heel on the one on the carriage. Exhale, push. Inhale, return. So you're looking for hamstrings, glutes on both legs. Exhale. Inhale. Smooth going. Give you three more. So that left leg, lifting, lifting. Give me two more. Driving chest up, up, up. One more from good luck. So the leg's the mover, not my heel. I let my heel lift there. It's cheap. So there, let's go into a plank. You're the boss, okay? So red spring, yellow spring. Cheaper the spring, the harder it's going to be, right? You pick the battle. So if you got a half a spring, a blue spring's a half spring, a little harder than a red. Yellow spring's harder than a blue spring, as in plank-wise, so I plank out. Driving chest to ceiling. Give me a push, travel. Going away. Leave your return. Exhale's our push. Maybe you're doing a forearm plank. Leave your return. So driving and return me. I'm gonna give you four more. So driving that big chest to the ceiling. Leave your return. Exhale going. Two more. Just got a text from somebody. There's no more mini eggs left. They're all gone. One more. Best for last. And then I return you. And I'm going to pike you. I'm going to drag it in. So here's the spiel. We're going to do, I call it in and out of the elephant, but you could call this downward dog if you wanted to. I'm going to journey out to a plank. We set it up. Nice paint. The goal, carriage moves very little if you're on your hands off the bar. So I'm going to drive my hips up and back, and I'm trying to find my heels to the bed and the hamstring stretch. Ears, even with my biceps, we'll say, and then that journey back out. So pike, carriage fairly still. Taking three, two, one, driving that tailbone up there, and then planking out. Same magic. So you're gonna pike ya. Uno, dos, tres, tailbone way, way up there, driving the weight towards your heels. Planking. Two, three. So two more. Pike ya, pike ya. Three, two, one. Hold it, hold it. Where are you going? Tailbone up, heels down, try and find a stretch. And then planking, driving that chest ceiling. One more. Pikers. Two-ish. Three-ish. Tailbone way up. And as we return it to the bumper jumpers, you can sort of relax. So how about we go the long box action?
Right here.
I'm going to leave it, let's say, lighter you go, the harder it's going to be. Okay, this is not an arm festival workout, even though I'm going to get you to utilize your arms, okay? So I want you to, we're going to sit on the box. You're going to hold above the straps for me. We got it viewing, right? I'm just checking. So all I'm after is a gentle round back to start. So exhale, going to tuck the tailbone. Roll back, find the box, okay, with the low back, and then build yourself up tall. So the cheaper the spring, the harder it's gonna be, right? Arms stay straight, tuck and roll. My vision's at my picture over there, and then I build back up my Lego festival, not that you can see them. Exhale, scoop and roll, and maybe a tabletop one, maybe the other, and then exhale, you can build up. Super tall. So exhale, gonna tuck and roll. Picking a leg as you come. Maybe the other leg. So there's two. Slowly drawing yourself back up. I'm gonna move my phone. So the same, okay? So exhale, I want you to tuck and roll back. Maybe you lift the leg. Maybe you don't. Maybe both drop. Take a breath. And then exhale, that journey back up. So let's do two more. Scoop and roll. One. There, maybe they go down and coming back up. You choose how you want to go at it. Exhale, tuck and roll. Arms are fairly straight, okay? Whatever they are here is how they stay as you come up, right? One more, last. So exhale, that go. Cleansing, inhale. Maybe the legs are up, maybe not. Maybe they can reach out and return. Let's stay here. Exhale, go. Inhale, return. Maybe it's one. Maybe it's two. Maybe you're alternating. Three exhales left. One more exhale. And then it's that journey up. So from here, I'm going to lie on your stomach. I'm going to go into a little bit to balance that out with some extension. It's loose. So I'm gonna put her red, yellow. I'm gonna get rid of the bar, as in lower the smidgen. And then just to balance that out, we'll do a little bit of what I call a pendulexiac, okay? Same sort of hand grip. I want an inhale to draw back, chest lifts into that extension, and then exhale, the arms can release. That's California birds chirping right there. Inhale, inhale, up, up. And then exhale, sit down, up. Smooth. And I'm not seeing a circle in your arms. Inhale, I do not see my picture now up front. I see my floor. Two more. Inhale, gonna come through and up. And then exhale, that release. One more. Inhale. And then exhale, that release. Then from here, I'm gonna draw my arms back, chest up, legs up. Bend my elbows and just the triceps. Push. And a bender, smooth. Exhale, two, three, and a bend. Find the back of the arms. Exhale, two, three, and a bender. Same. So if I feel that I'm rubbing the bar like my toes are right now, I know my gluteus ain't working. Fire those legs. Fire the hammies, the glutes. Give you three more. Exhale, three, and a bender. Two more. Exhale, One more. That's last. Spin italic. So here's the spiel. We're going to pick it up. Short and sweet. We're going to do a tiny bit of swimming since we're in this position. No reformer moving. I want you to use your hands a little bit. Chest lifts. Legs are up. Float your arms up. So extensors, our back's working. So arms are up, even with our ears, we'll say. Legs are up. On an inhale, release the left arm and your right leg. Pick it back up. Other one. Right arm, left leg. Head still. Inhale, opposites. Exhale, that's three. Inhale. Exhale, four. Inhale. Exhale, five. Sixers. Seven. And the final, we a little easy to relax. So I'm gonna stretch this out toward up. So I want you to spin that box. And then we'll take our little strap a lapa. Foot strap. I want a couple round backs, okay? So feet dug in, you're tall, and then all I'm after is a tuck and roll back. And then I want you to round out the next exhale. And then that builds super tall. So I'm going to scoop and roll you. Cleansing in you. And then exhale, so round out. And I'll build you up. So two more and we'll add on. So hands could be up top. Right? Elbows are wide. Vision down the wall on the floor to your thighs. And we'll build up. One more. Scoop and roll, cleansing inhale, and then exhale, I round out. So all we're doing is inhale, we're gonna roll back, exhale, we're gonna come out, but I'm gonna turn to you. So inhale, I'm gonna rotate, find the camera, we'll say, and then exhale, I round out and build up. Now I rotate away from the camera. Inhale, exhale, I'm gonna come up, and forward. Smooth, just that low back movement, right? Inhale, and then exhale. So I'm rotating my sternum, breastbone. I rotate away from the camera. Inhale. Exhale. I curl through and forward. One more each side. Inhale. And exhale. One more. Best for last. Inhale. And a nice exhale. And then we'll build up uber duper tall. Short and sweet. We're going to do a smidgen of mermaid laters. I gotta bring on to the phone. Side of my hips are old. Yeah. So I'm getting super comfortable there. Probably could put another spring on, but I'm not going to. So there's my long line, okay, hanging out. I look good. There, I look great. Three count sink. You know, get a dipper. Two, three, and a psh for one. So not turning, no rotation. Get a dipper. Three, and a lift. That's two. Get a dipper. Two, three, and a lift. That's three. Same, get a dipper. Three, and a lift for four. Two more. Get a dipper. My vision's two. What would that be? Your left, okay? So my right, I'm at last one, and then I come out. And I just want the fluffy side. So that side dead over. We relax. And I'm pretending that I look pretty gorgeous here. So we'll make sure we go. I know this side could be the hip side. Keeps that comfortable. So long line it. Your dipsters right here. Get a dipper. Two, three, and pull for one. Same, get a dip. Now your vision is off to the other side, right? Where your head's going. Not looking towards your feet. And a lift. Three. Three more. Get a dipper. Three. A lift for four. Two more. Get a dipper. Three. One more. Best for last. Get a dipper. Three and a pull, and there's Sisa Doodle Oodles. So, we're gonna get rid of that strap. We'll get rid of our box. You have to do a little bit of legs. Wouldn't be fair if we didn't do any legs, right? So we're gonna do a little bit of inner thighs. You know your inner thighs, okay? So the carriage moves easy McBreezy here. We're gonna stand up. Always foot plate first. And the wider I step this foot, the harder it's gonna be to carriage foot. So you're the boss, okay? So easier in, okay? Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Widen the stance and it's harder, okay? You split farther. And you're gonna open. And then pull in with those inner thighs for me. Same, so smooth open, inhale. Exhale to close, find the inner thighs. The ring, okay? Haven't done any ring work for a bit. And you're gonna open. And then smooth draw. And I want you to feel the weight and work is even. Weight to the outside of your feet. You're trying not to let your knees collapse. Three more. So gonna open, inhale. Close and exhale. A little bit of inner thigh mobility. Two more. One more for all the time's sake, Jake. So I'm short and sweet on the squats. I want you to open where you're comfortable. Hip width. Five squats. Sink them. Carriage still. Stand them. Push the tush. Bending the knees. Weight outside of the foot, right? Heel. Trying to give me a little bit of an arch in your back. Two more. Inhale, I'm going to sinksters. Exhale, I'm going to standsters. One more. And you guys drag it in. So the carriage leg, which is my right leg, maybe your left if you're mirroring me, turns out I make an L and my heels line up, okay? So I'm not having my front foot, the carriage foot line up with my toes, it lines up with my heels, and then I turn as much as I can or comfortable to the back of my machine. Inhale, open, exhale, close. Tall, proud of Rauda. Inhale, get open. And then that draw back. So I want right now equal work, a little different. So still very inner thigh focused on my platform leg. Maybe a little hammy glutey on my carriage leg. Two more. My key that are ventured again, right here, if you haven't seen it. So I gotta open ya. And I want a little lunge. So my back leg stays straight. I don't want any knee discomfort. So I'm trying to keep the weight to the outside of it. Inhale, I push. Exhale, pull it in. So my hips and my back leg, my platform leg, no movos. Three. Four-ish. Going fivers. I got six-ish, two more. Should be some good inner thigh lusciousness right now. One more. And you guys all the way back. And then I just want a safe 180. So however that is. Slow-mo. See how slow I'm moving? So you're probably facing away. Maybe not. Maybe you got the thing right in your hand. Shouldn't be looking down the whole time. So feet parallel. Forget the L. Gonna open. And close. Smooth. Inhale, gonna open. Exhale, gonna close. Few. So casual open. Leisure close. Inhale. And a nice exhale. Three more. And now we have to do those squats. There's on this side. So two more. Easy open. Casual close. One more in the inner thigh. Up. And now shoulder width-ish, right? Our five squat, a lot of sinking and standing. Casual. Sinksters and a standsters. Inhale, dipper. Exhale, standard. The carriage wants to get away from you. Don't let it. One more for good luck. And then you guys all the way in. And then you got to make your L. Same spiel, okay? Heels light up. You turn as much as you want to the back of your machine. Straight leg drift. And then drag back. So now we've switched, right, in the sense that it's still inner thigh platform leg, little hammy glutey on the trusty old carriage leg. Four more. Inhale. Exhale. Three-ish.
two-ish. So this one I'm going to hold you out. Bend that front leg, that carriage leg, right? Straight platform leg. Give me a slow soccer reach. Inhale. Exhale, return one. Smooth bracing, okay? So my platform leg, which is my right leg, that inner thigh is working very hard not to let my hips go anywhere. All right, pull. Inhale, out. Exhale, return. Three more. Two-ish. Last, bestest. Anyways, drag it all the way in. I need a safe dismount Atlanta. Now, let's go with, well, you're the boss, okay? So I'm gonna say two red, but maybe it's a red and blue. We're gonna kneel. Some of us, it's our favorite exercise. Some of us, it's not our favorite exercise, okay? Our hinge, the opposite of Eddie Eagle, which I will cover one of these days, okay? So super tall, I grabbed up top here on the Peruvian leather or above it, scoop my hip on it, it's just our thigh hinge. So I wanna lean back, find your quads, and then dequadalize. So whatever breath, inhale, and an exhale out, or an exhale back, and an inhale, but my vision is climbing that wall in front of me. And then that journey up, okay? Smooth. If you don't feel like there's enough spring support, then you either add more or choke up more on the ropes, right? And that journey, and we'll all get to a different spot. Hinging, finding those thighs, holding, and then that climb up, and my arms are straight. Three more. Little hold. Hold, and then a journey out. So this is not me breaking at the hips. It's not me sitting my bum on my heels, right? I'm hinging, I'm taking my chest backwards in space, and then up. It's aiming towards the ceiling here as I go back. Finding those thighs, and then that journey. One more for good luck, and we'll hang out there. So that hinge, we're gonna hold it, hold it. Chris holding, Sherry holding, Robin if we're doing it, Jekyll on pace. Four, hold it. Three, two, one, and that journey up. So, I'm gonna get rid of the spring. You're the boss, you know your arms, okay? So, maybe you put a blue on, a red and a blue, or just a red, or maybe just a blue, a half spring. Just a little rotation. Get choke up for me, don't hold the straps, here won't be enough. One pull, both, exhale, no falling. These your release. So I'm gonna spin to you first. Exhale, rotate. Inhale, return. Now the other side, smooth. My arm that's doing nothing is reaching for a spiral taller. So exhale to go. Leisure return. Four. Spiraling taller. My head can lead, right? But I am rotating my rib cage, my sternum. One more. And I get to chillaxillate. So how about we're gonna lie down, we'll just do a little bit of feet in the straps, and I'm gonna call her a day, Jay. So I need, what, two reds, reasonable, red and blue, whatever you're happy with. So kick back, chillaxillate. Put your twitchy witches, and our loopsters. So pick your back, neutral or imprint. Just a couple of fluffy circles. So you're gonna float up, knees are soft. And then exhale that circle around. Same. So tension should be even, right? If it isn't, you check your ropes. Smooth. Inhale that press. Exhale that round. Two more. Bum heavy. So I've chosen to keep neutral and I'm working hard to keep that for me. So let's reverse that circle. Smooth out, inhale. And then that drive down. So kind of nice, no one-legged work today. No lunges, it's like an R&R festival. We'll say a range of motion day. So two more. Sort of the last.
And then exhaling, and now just our frog. So I float your bum, hip, inhale, and then pray down. So feet together, opening the knees, right? Feet together, knees are wide, feet towards your bum, not that they touch your bum. And then open, carry still, inhale. And then find your inner thighs and hamstrings and pull around. Inhale that up. Exhale the down, opening those hips. You can use your hands to push on the knees, right? To open a little bit. Gonna open, inhale, and smooth exhale to draw around. Smooth up. Don't think this, springs don't have to be daunting hard here. We're looking for range of motion, right? And the hips gonna open, and then up, pull around. Two more. Graceful up, praying down. Gonna open, and a one more for good luck. So smooth up. Double and down. Gonna open down. And then that nice draw inner thigh hammies. Let's reverse it where you just came from. So you're gonna open in the inhale. I'll bend ya. Bottom of the frog, knees are wide right here. That push up in my bum's heavy. I'm not letting it lift up, right? And then I push down. Smooth. Inhale, gonna open. Bending. That reach up. And then I press. Two more. So you're gonna open inhale. I'll bend ya. That reach up. And then a press. One more. So you're gonna open. There's my inner thigh. I'll bend ya. That reach. And then a press. So now we're gonna do a couple, not the full short spine. So baby short spine. Knees soften. Float the legs to you. Let the straps peel some of that spine off. That was an exhale to get here. I bend like a frog. I roll down what I rolled up backwise, like a hip curl. And then I push out. Inhale to start. Exhale, peeling backwards. And then frog to the tushar. And then I push out. So remember, during this COVID-inski time, I'm doing FaceTime sessions if you so choose. Of course, I'm not doing anything, as in you'll be doing the work on your reformer. I'm very open. So two more. So inhale, exhale, and peel. Frog to the tushalusha. That roll down. And that push. One more. Peeling belly button spine. Froggers. Rolling down. And then that push. I mean, it's just some sagsters right here. Straighten the bent, level hips, inhale. And then that push. See, graceful. Tension's even on those strapper wrappers, right? So I thought we were pretty nice today. We didn't even really abdominal. I just did some inner thigh work, a little stretching. We'll pick it up in the next one, I promise. So we got this arm one, right? The video that was before this, a long reformer one. It's not too long, but we did do some lunging. Target a little bit more stomach next time. So let's say sort of the last stagster right here. Open it. Keep it. So I want you to spin the straight leg junior agitator. So there's me. Oh, I can't even move just my foot. I'm spinning my thigh. Put your hand on your thigh over here on your straight leg. That should be turning in and out. Rotator cuff of your hips. One windshield wiper. And then spin this. Level hips. So spin away. Not sure? Look up, the leg should be spin steam. And then let's open both, and we hang on. Four, relaxing to the floor. If I was really warm, I would be like Jean-Luc Van Damme there, or whatever, Jean-Claude Van Damme, and the semi-trucks pulling away, pulled him in with his inner thighs, he split so far. It's, give me a circle. I'll bend ya, de-strap, and then we finish standing. Let's take ya. And then all I'm after, bar should be up at the top. Make sure your little safeties are in. And just a gentle pull. Our traction, six-ish, five-ish, four. And we'll shift weight regular. I want neutral out of you. Hands wherever you want. You can stay on the bar, the thighs, whatever makes you happy. But up, chest up, half a cat. So, taka chaka, bamanda, butt out. The hipsters right here, tucking.
D tucky. So two more. One more. And then it's a full round all the way up. And you're free. Protein it out. Maybe some mini eggs that are sold out at the grocery store. Maybe you have a bunch. I got 50% off today. Anyway, take your springs off. I'm a reformer, right? Just saying. Okay. Chihuahua.